Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of This War Is Mine, The Little Ones. So if you couldn't tell by the last 14 episodes, I really, really enjoy this game. I don't know, just something about it. It's just really addicting. And so, let's just start up where we left off last night. I think we're on day 20-something, 23 maybe, I don't know, but we're far up there. This is the farthest I've been. Day 20, never mind. I really like my setup, this building, and my characters. Excuse me. Of course, we've raided. He's been wounded. Left, and this is the he gets my guy into like a stuck animation where he just like follows him around the house. That's what happened last time. They need to focus on food, even if I have to go out and steal it. Perfect. Pull him out from that building, the flesh building, and shared some of your bandages with him. If not for you, he'd be dead right now. I don't know how to thank you, I haven't gotten much, but please take these earrings, they belong to my mother. Aww. Thank you. So much. Yeah, I did really feel bad, I wanted to help them. There's some good karma. Build that garden yet. I really, really need that garden. My trap hasn't sprung. Oh, just a little more wood. I think I need that over everything else. But it's gonna suck my supply dry. See if anybody comes up to the door. If nobody shows up to the door at that time, then we should go ahead. Sorry. really want to hammer someone with a guitar, though. It might even be a trophy for that. Okay, well, now that he's awake, he's been the person I've been teaching guitar. At some point, I'm gonna take a risk and go out to one of these dangerous spots with huge amounts of food because we really need them. Shit. What do we even do? This is smart. I don't think this is smart at all. If he dies, I'll honestly leave. Like, I can't have him die. I'll send somebody else to die on a high priority mission, but I can't have this guy die. My heart's racing. Thank you. Oh no. Yeah, you left the door open. We gotta go. We made it. Okay. Woo, Nelly. That was nice. I don't know why I said whole Nelly, but I did. Okay, we got some food. Nice sneaky mission there. So, shit, we got raided again? They're taking all my good stuff too. Dude, that's the third night in a row we've been raided. Some horrible luck we're having. Sorry, I didn't mean to ruin your coffee. I actually really don't like it when you ruin it. Is that what this is? Should at least hold her off. Hopefully she's not dying, you know? So it's Katie's whip. Wish somebody'd come by to trade. I just need 9 more wood. I think I'm gonna save this episode here before the night time comes. Hope you enjoyed my thievery.